Hey guys, it's your girl King Kira Ray here and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome as well. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. So a lot of people requested this topic. So in today's video, I will show you how to take care of my natural hair beneath my wigs. And also how to take care of my wigs. A little side note, this is a daily routine, which means that this routine is different from my weekly routine, which I will upload in the weeks to come. So the spray bottle I'm showing is filled with shampoo slash conditioner mixed with lemon. Why? Because I'm suffering from flakes and dandruff, and this is the way I'm able to keep my scalp clean and moisturized at the same time. So after I spray the mixture onto my head, I'm sealing it in with my homemade shea butter. I do sell my shea butter, so if you're interested, you can just contact me through DM or through email. All the info is in the description box down below. So now I'm twisting the ends of my hair to avoid breakage and split ends. These ends are the oldest part of your hair and they need a lot of moisture to go a long way. So now I'm going to brush my edges with the soft side of the brush. I'm using the two-sided brush from Annie. Don't forget to massage your scalp to get your blood flowing, which will lead to immediate hair growth. So when you're finished, just put a satin or silk scarf on your head to protect your natural hair. And don't pull it too tight, please, because you don't want to pass out. Okay? Okay, so now I'm gonna use the same water mixture on my wig because it needs moisture after a long day. So I will use this brush from Annie to detangle my wig. A little tip, turn your brush 90 degrees to its side. This method, how it's supposed to be, won't snag and pull on your hair, which can and will lead to shedding and breakage. So now I'm using a small tooth comb to detangle my closure. When finished, put a silk scarf on your wig to keep it flat, shiny, and moisturized. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to like, to comment, to share, and to subscribe. Be blessed!